Hello everyone to I think, maybe, most likely the final part for Devil May Cry 4. And would you know it, we have a special guest, my cat. I don't know if he's just sleeping next to me. He's just sitting next to me taking a nap while I play Devil May Cry. He sleeps like a rock, literally. I can literally play the drums next to him. He will not wake up unless he wants to wake up. He'll just poke his head up and be like, Dan, shut up. I'm taking my cat nap. Meow. Just right back, go back to sleep. So here we are, mission 20. La Vita Novaya. Destroy the evil Sanctus. Dun dun dun. Is that right, Camaro? We're gonna defeat the evil Sanctus? My cat just looked at me like, shut up. Like, I'm trying to take a cat nap here.
Originally intended Dante to form the Savior's Corps. Perhaps it would have been wise to adhere to that choice.
Too late for regrets. Now release Killian!
Why oppose the order? I knew your faith was weak, but I always thought you served our wishes.
Bad enough you lying about all this and trying to kill me. What really pissed me off was using Kidie.
What is that? Love.
You know what's your motto?
Look it up.
Wrapping things up on my end.
Don't be too sure, boy. Although flawed, the power of the Savior is beyond that of which you can defeat.
Oh, final battle time! Final battle time! Oh! Oh, get out the shield! I'm gonna hate this battle. He just like goes like lasers! Stop! Stop the laser! Ow! No, it's not looking good. Well, how about the charge shot? What? What? Ha! Got you now! Ooh, that must hurt. Nero punch him. Nero miss. Ow. Come on. Ugh. Okay. Okay, okay, okay. That's a little bit too easy. What the hell? Where'd he go? Oh, there he is. What you got? Shield back? How dare you defy me? Yeah, shield back up. Damn it. Come on! I'm gonna get out of the laser! Yeah. Oh, oh! Okay, rocket. Ow! Stop with that, dude! And charge shot! Charging the gun! Ow! Charging! Ow! Get closer, if I can get sure hit. Hey, look, screw it. Where'd he go? Oh, there he is. What the heck? Oh, missed me. Stop that. There he is. Damn, yeah, he's a bitch to take out. Stop moving around, dude! Ow! Healing time! Stop moving around, please! Ugh, healing. Please stop moving around. No, I don't want... Please! Let me kill you! Stop! Let me kill you, dude! No, you will fail. Stop! Over here! Oh god! This is so difficult! Oh, okay, please! Okay, you know, how, we need strategy. We need strategy! You have to have some sort of weakness. The top, I have an idea that has something to do with those floating things. Oh no. Come on, come on! There we go! Aww, Nero Mega Punch! There we go, that done it. There we go. So when he's weakest, when he gets shield out, and he comes like near you to do that whole I'm gonna kill you Nero thing, you immediately dodge and then strike the wave. Okay, good. That's our strategy, that's our plan. There we go. Lay on the ground, we can teleport to. No. Okay, wait. No. Bang bang. Yes. I hate those things they have that can... I lock on to them, except for him. I want to lock onto him, but I immediately lock on to those... What are those things for? Get them out of here! There's a battle between me and you! Ugh. Oh, another healing item. Oh, I gotta heal up. There's a battle between me and you, not me. You and your two stupid toys. Yeah. Okay. Wait, baby. Ah, stop. Stop with that. Okay, now how about this? There we go. Ah, Nero Mega Punch. Ugh. Not so tough now, are you? Ow! Stop with the stupid toy! Great touch! Get mad at me! Stop with that! Damn it! That's lasers! Yeah! No. Lock onto that dude! No. Yeah! Oh, please! Did he just die? Please just die so get us over with! Can we have Dante back? Please, can we have Dante? What the heck? There we go. Nero Mega Punch! Nero! Charge up the gun. Yeah. Stop. A shooting of the fireball. Yeah, that's not gonna work on me anymore. I can shoot them. I learned that now. Okay, a fire thing? Those fire things do work. Nope. How about you just die? No, you will fail. Ow! Damn lasers! You know what? There we go. Wait! Whoa! What the heck? What the heck? Damn, I'm powerful! What the heck did you do? You like an ultimate special old dude attack! Bang! Dodge! Ow! Thank God that one. Power the Amato. There we go. Power the Amato punch! Yamato! Punch! Final punch. I end it with a Yamato punch. I'm happy. I'm proud. So, what power can't defeat one again?
The power of Sparta. Why won't you give me strength? Am I not worthy?
Never could take those legends too literally. But I do know that Sparta had a heart. A heart that could love another person. A human. And that is what you lack. This time I will save you. Just hold on.
Don't move or I'll...
Ooh, nice, Nero. Is that it? Was that final boss? Really? I was expecting a whole lot more.
Huh. It's over. Took your time.
What? You looking for an apology?
Well, how long am I gonna have to wait for it?
Oh, that's in trouble.
This guy just doesn't let it go.
Let it go.
This is where it started. And this is where it'll land. By my hand.
All right, then. Go finish it, kid.
Really, Nero? You're not gonna use Dante's help?
Wait for me.
Nero, take Dante!
You know, God, I always hated that you made my arm like this. Who
would've thought? Oh, time to end it. Spoke too soon. Final boss. Okay. Wait. Oh, I gotta target him. I'm not using him out just yet. Oh, there we go. Wait, but first. This is crap. Come on. Dude, a tic tac! Come on, oh, that. Come on. Okay, gotta get closer. Okay, gotta dodge it at the right moment, and then. Okay. Yeah, there we go, okay. That looks like he did something to him. Dude, seriously? Tic Tac. Okay, so dodge that. And then maybe as this one's coming. Okay, yeah, as that one's coming, you hit it. And then. Okay, that was easy. That was the final boss, really? Come on. Please don't be the final boss. Let me actually fight that giant thing. Excellent finish to an excellent game. My goodness. Crushed his face. Attack on Titan style.
Yeah.
He just crushed his face like Attack on Titan. Damn. Oh, that was amazing.
I guess I should thank you.
But that'd be out of character. Maybe you should just throw an insult my way instead.
Yeah, that sounds better. Still, I owe you.
Ah, don't sweat it. I had my reasons for helping. Take care of yourself.
Wait. You forgot this.
Keep it.
What? I thought this meant a lot to you.
That's the only kind of gift worth giving. I want to entrust it to you, so I am. What you do from here is your call.
Hey, Dante. Will we meet again? Demon, and not a human anymore. Is this what you want?
Nero, you're you, and it's you I want to be with. I don't know anyone who is as human as you are.
Yeah, ruin the moment. Cock block my demons.
Looks like they're determined to interrupt. Guess that kiss is gonna have to wait.
It's all right. I'll wait.
Thanks.
Nice. Oh, so that was Devil May Cry 4. That was amazing. Oh, this game is absolutely amazing. The Devil May Cry series is absolutely amazing. Wait. I keep fighting this. Okay, so I'll talk to you at the same time. Okay. So basically, this game is amazing. Devil May Cry series is amazing. Unlike, you know, the remake of Devil May Cry, DMC, that was a good action game, but story-wise, I know we're all disappointed in that. It was just... What? Okay. Okay. So basically, story-wise, the remake of Devil May Cry, story-wise, that was could have done better. But action-wise, it was an okay game. But this one, Devil May Cry 4, the special edition is, I gotta say, if you're a Devil May Cry fan, it's definitely worth getting. It is. My goodness. It was amazing. Dante was fun as special. Dante was just Dante. Only thing I didn't like about this game was the lack of environments. Like, you backtrack a lot in this game. Like, I felt like there were only three or four areas you actually went to. It was the town, the castle, the forest, and the savior thing. That was basically it. That was like literally all you went through the entire game. So all 20 chapters, that's all you went through, was those like four or five environments. And I felt like it could have been a whole lot more than that. But, thank everyone for sticking with me for Devil May Cry 4 for joining me in this. I'll definitely be doing Until Dawn on Tuesday, which, I'm gonna love horror games. Horror games plus decision making. You know I'm gonna get at least one person killed. I just know it. I'm gonna try to play the game and not get anybody killed, but I just know I'm gonna get one person killed at least. Oh. So I'll go let the credits roll and Nero do his Nero thing. Everyone, thank you so much for this, for supporting and watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And as always, stay awesome.
We'll fight until eternity.
cleaning area! My cleaning area! That looks okay. So he's over there. He is over there. He's chilling in the room.